Why is that?
I'm a little tired. How about you?
Same. Exactly the same. The traffic jam can't let me one piece. Okay, let's go for the test. We have a small speaking test with three parts. Okay? So the first part, you have these two pictures, and please find the differences. Can you?
Yeah, sure.
Let's go.
In the picture one, I can see a big intern, but in the picture two, I can see two intern. One is pink and big, and the second one is a little bit smaller and it's blue. In the picture two, I can see two white sheep, but in the picture one, I can see two white cows. In the picture one, the mother is sitting and reading a book, but in the picture two, the mother is sleeping on the chair.
Okay, thank you very much. Very good. That was it. It's what's expected. Okay, listen up now. Here, we need you to... candidate's copy. And that's fine. Okay. I'm sorry, it was a little bit mixed. Let's go. I will ask you questions. Wait, why the mix? Okay, it's fine. I have to know information about Harry, and you want information about Helen.
Okay.
Good for you. So, I will ask you many questions. You just have to listen carefully and answer to me. Okay? You ready for that? Can we start?
Yeah, I'm ready.
Okay, Helen and Harry like going to restaurants. I don't know anything about Harry's favorite restaurant, but you do, so I'm going to ask you some questions. What's the name of Harry's favorite restaurant?
So, Harry's favorite restaurant is Ben's Burgers.
Okay. Is it expensive or cheap?
It's very cheap.
Okay. How often does he visit?
He usually visit on Saturday.
Okay. Is it near his home?
Yeah, it's very near.
What time does it close?
It's usually close at 10 o'clock.
Okay. Very good, thank you. Now, you don't know anything about Helen's favorite restaurant. So you ask me questions and I will answer.
What is Helen's favorite restaurant's name?
I think it's something Italian, maybe it's a pasta place.
How often does she visit the restaurant?
She visits the restaurant. Oh, you asked me in the book. It's my bad. Okay, she visits the restaurant every 4 weeks, so let's say once a month, something like that. Yes?
What is the price?
It's very expensive. That's it?
Yeah.
Don't you have any? You don't ask me what time it closes? You have
okay.
Everything you need?
Yeah.
Yeah, I know they're noisy. You have to ask me more questions about the time the restaurant is closed.
So
restaurant closes at very late, actually, at midnight.
Is this near her home?
It's very far. She needs to drive almost an hour to go there, so I won't say it's really it's near her home. Okay, thank you. We'll do something else now. Okay? That was easy, was it? Yes, easy. So, watch these pictures. It's a story, okay? These pictures tell us a story. It's called Mom and Richard's Interesting Picnic. Just look at the picture first. It's a sunny day today, so Mom and Richard are getting ready for a picnic. Richard is helping Mom. Okay? Now you tell the story.
So Richard and her mom, drive the car to a nearby park, and they set up the picnic. They were playing football when a cow, when a white cow come and beat Richard's mom. She felt angry, but Richard felt he laughed, and the mom feel angry, so she killed the cow and made it for lunch.
Slaughtered the cow or killed it? Was it a murder? Do we need a detective now? Do you know many detectives?
Mm.
Don't you know Conan?
No.
You don't know Conan? Detective Conan?
Oh, Conan.
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay, okay. So you like beef? You like to eat beef?
Yeah, I love to eat beef.
Okay. Well, thank you very much.